Margaret? Is that you? Oh, Margaret. Come in, Margaret. Come in. Meet my new friend and first proper pupil, Mr. Thornton. This is my daughter, Margaret.
I believe your daughter and I have already met. Stay my welcome.
Oh, no, John.
Come, Miss Hale, let us part friends despite our differences. If we become more familiar with each other's traditions, we may learn to be more tolerant, I think. I'll see myself out.
Please come.
Master.
What are you doing here?
I beg you to take me
back. Get out!
We're at a meeting this evening. I can tell you what they're planning. What's in their thoughts? Please, sir, I beg
you. Get out and don't come near this mill again! Who's there?
Attorney, Ars.
I promise.
Get away from there!
Couldn't you show a little mercy?
Mr. Hale, please, do not try to tell me my business.
Remember, they do things differently here. Come, Father. I wish I could tell you, Edith, how lonely I am. How cold and harsh it is here. Everywhere there is conflict and unkindness. I think God has forsaken this place. I believe I've seen hell. And it's white. It's snow white.